own people hunt me. But I am gnawed by an even greater torment. You. My thoughts are hallowed ground. Yet you've crawled your way in. Uninvited. I'm obsessed by the ground under your feet and the wind over your head. I see your face just before I sleep and after I wake. I ask myself, are you worthy, Shakvonastu? There is only one way for you to prove it. Fine sentiment, but I require more. We fight. I test you in battle. Dance with me. Bleed with me. Bruise me so that you might possess me. Go on. Best me.
Prove your excellence. Just like that. Trying to cheat. See what that gets you.
Lazel's touch is unusually gentle. Her fingers lightly graze your bruises and wipe away your sweat.
No more. I can't bear it. I've torn flesh from monsters and men. I've laughed as they suffered. But you, I don't want to hurt you. I want to protect you. For you to protect me. I am yours. Say the words. right answer. Jacques Fornashdew, source of my bruises.
No time to waste. There's no time to waste. Need to keep going.
Speak your mind. I'm listening. I'm listening. You are Jacques Fornashdew, source of my bruises. Exquisite, isn't it? The pain is a mutual promise branded on our flesh and bone. Inside your every wound lives my obsession. Inside my every wound lives your passion. Here, now. If it weren't apparent, it should be. I'm not keen on such outward displays of our flesh bond. Speak your mind. I'm listening. I'm listening. I'd like the same. Speak your mind. I'm listening. I'm listening.
Your tadpoles connect. You feel your hearts thump in unison, like drums keeping beat to a war dance.
I am not yours. You are not mine. Say the words. Then it is done. You are Jacques Fornashdew, source of my bruises. The wounds you inflicted will heal. But they will leave behind scars. Greetings.